Blake Dubrock, Diocese of Lafayette, the LaFargue Elementary.
Paul Nacy, I'm from the Archdiocese of Atlanta. I'm in second theology, and because I'm from Atlanta, I know how to lose.
My name is David Dupre. I'm from the Archdiocese of Atlanta, pre-theology 1, valedictorian, salutatorian, homeschool class of 1.
Anthony Haskin, pre-theology 1, Archdiocese of Atlanta, make basketball great again.
My name is Donald Bernard. I've had a mustache for almost 1 week, and I'm at Notre Dame Seminary. I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana. My name is Donald Bernard. I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana. I'm at Notre Dame Seminary right here, right now. My name is Donald. I have a mustache. This is a new thing. I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Deacon Andrew Schumacher, Diocese of Lafayette, Notre Dame Seminary right now, fourth year theologian. Really hoping we win this year. Last trophy I won was this carnival relation. It was really just given to me, so, you know.
Grantavius Aysen, pre-theology 1, Archdiocese of Atlanta, graduated from Boston Hart University in 3 years.
Andrew Gutierrez, four-year letterman, high school band, Archdiocese of New Orleans.
TJ Capaldi, Archdiocese of Atlanta, first theology, Rhode Island.
Are you from there, or you live there,
yeah.
Went to school there?
Yeah. It's for you to interpret for yourself.
Deacon Nick Adam, from the Diocese of Jackson. I participated in a lot of things in seminary. Haven't won yet. I'm due.
Miles Creek, pre-theology 1. Diocese of Lafayette, the best diocese.
Deacon Aaron Williams, Jackson, Mississippi. Team chaplain, high school debate captain.
Deacon Brent Smith, team doctor here. Here to give stitches, ice packs, medications as needed. But really all these guys need is a pat on the back sometimes. Let's go!
It's Deacon Andrew Schumacher, my sixth year in seminary, playing in a basketball tournament, and I've lost 5 years with this team and a lot of these guys. So I just want to show y'all, when you take a chance on a long shot, what could happen. One shot, one try only. Here we go, guys. Let's go!
Okay.
All right, full disclosure, he didn't make the shot. But we still need your help. If you can like and share the video, if you can give just $5, $10, anything that you can give to help us get to Columbus, Ohio to play in the Josephinum tournament, and maybe we can win this year. Actually, I'm pretty confident. Look at these guys. They're just standing around. Thunder, 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 thunder.
Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder.